So hello everyone and welcome back once again to the session of government schemes. So guys, in today's session, as I told you, I will bring to you two schemes of NCDC, National Cooperative Development Corporation. So let's begin with the session, guys. But before we begin, if you are new here, do subscribe to our channel and press this bell icon. And also you can join this Telegram group for daily quizzes and updated information about the daily session, or iska link you will find in the description. Okay. And these are the two schemes, guys, that we are going to discuss in this session, which are Sahakar Mitra and another is Yuva Sahakar. Okay. And both of these schemes have been launched by NCDC, or you can say the implementing agency of both of these two schemes is NCDC. And of course, as I told you in the yesterday's session, that NCDC works under the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, which is headed by Mr. Narendra Singh Tomar. Okay. So let's begin with the very first scheme, which is Sahakar Mitra scheme. And first of all, let's do those things that you can do effortlessly. So guys, let me tell you the objective first of the scheme, and then I will tell you how you can relate the objective with the name of the scheme. Okay. So the basic objective of this scheme is to provide professional graduates an opportunity to learn the context and practical working of NCDC and cooperatives. जो professional graduates हैं, उनको NCDC और cooperatives की practical working का experience देने के लिए this scheme has been launched. And also, what cooperatives will get in return? They will get the graduates will help them. The graduates will help the cooperatives in preparation of the business plan. So both graduates and the cooperatives will act as a friend for each other. So that is how you can relate the scheme. Sahakar means cooperatives and Mitra means friend. And here the Mitra stands for that professional graduate which is helping the cooperative society in preparation of the business plan. And in turn, this professional graduate is learning about the practical working of NCDC. Okay. So I hope, guys, the objective is clear. So what is the objective? The basic objective of this scheme is to provide an opportunity to the professional graduates to learn the context and practical working of NCDC and cooperatives. And in turn, cooperatives will be helped by the graduates in preparation of business plans. Okay. So that is the objective. And now I don't think ki mujhe ministry ki bare mein batane ki zarurat padni chahiye. The ministry is Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, and it is being implemented by National Cooperative Development Corporation. All right. एलिजिबिलिटी गाइज आपको याद रखने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है, बिकॉज ये बहुत लंबी चौड़ी एलिजिबिलिटी है. ये आपसे एग्जाम में नहीं पूछी जाएगी. नो वन विल आस्क अबाउट दिस लॉन्ग एलिजिबिलिटी इन योर एग्जाम. प्रोफेशनल ग्रेजुएट्स विद मिनिमम क्वालिफिकेशन एज बैचलर्स डिग्री इन एग्री, डेयरी, एनिमल हस्बेंड्री, वेटरनरी साइंस, फिशरीज, हॉर्टिकल्चर, टेक्सटाइल, हैंडलूम, आईटी. सो दिस विल नॉट बी आस्क्ड इन द एग्जाम. दिस यू डोंट हैव टू रिमेंबर. दिस इज जस्ट, दिस आई हैव टेकन जस्ट फॉर द बेसिक अंडरस्टैंडिंग. ओके. Now talking about the things that you have to remember. So launch year, it was launched in the year 2022. So guys, this also you can do effortlessly, क्योंकि 2020 में ही launch हुई है. तो at least guys, 2020 की जो schemes हैं, उनका launch year याद रखने की जरूरत तो नहीं पड़नी चाहिए, in my opinion. But अगर आपको जरूरत पड़ रही है, then okay, then it's fine, no problem. Launch year 2020 है इसका, इसी साल launch हुआ है. And in the yesterday session, what we have discussed, Ayushman Sahakar, that was also launched in the year 2020. So these two schemes, Ayushman Sahakar and Sahakar Mitra, both were launched in the year 2020. Okay. And let's talk about the number of interns. So not more than 60 interns at a time per year. Okay. 60 se zyada interns nahi honge, that will be provide opportunity under this scheme. And financial support bhi hoga from NCDC side, rupees 40,000 per month for meeting out of pocket expenses and rupees 5,000 for the रिपोर्ट प्रिपरेशन. तो टोटल कितना होगा? 45,000. 40,000 रुपए मिलेंगे आउट ऑफ पॉकेट एक्सपेंसेस के लिए, और 5,000 रुपए मिलेंगे रिपोर्ट प्रिपरेशन के लिए. जो भी उनको रिपोर्ट बनाने का काम दिया जाएगा उसके लिए 5,000, वाइल फॉर द आउट ऑफ पॉकेट एक्सपेंसेस इट इज 40,000, और यू कैन से रुपीज 10,000 पर मंथ. सो इन टोटल द फाइनेंशियल असिस्टेंस इज हाउ मच? रुपीज 45,000. ओके. एंड दिस फाइनेंशियल असिस्टेंस विल बी प्रोवाइडेड बाय एनसीडीसी, नेशनल कोऑपरेटिव डेवलपमेंट कॉर्पोरेशन. ओके. So guys, that's it about this scheme. So I hope this scheme is clear. What is the objective of this scheme? To provide professional graduates an opportunity to learn about the practical working of NCDCs and cooperatives, and cooperatives will be helped by the professional graduates in preparation of the business plan, or you can say both will act as a friend for each other. They both will help each other. Okay. Ministry is Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, implementing agency NCDC. एलिजिबिलिटी आपको याद रखने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है. यू डोंट हैव टू रिमेंबर द एलिजिबिलिटी. नंबर ऑफ इंटर्न्स, should be not more than 60 at a time per year, and rupees 45,000 is the total amount of financial assistance that is being provided by NCDC under this scheme. Okay, out of this 45,000, rupees 40,000 is for the out of pocket expenses, while 5,000 is for report preparation. All right, so guys, I hope this scheme is clear. And now let's talk about another scheme, which is Yuva Sahakar, or you can say, or iska jo pura naam hai wo hai Yuva Sahakar Cooperative Enterprise Support and Innovation Scheme. So let's talk about this scheme. So there are again two words, Yuva and Sahakar. So what is the meaning of Yuva? That's young, and Sahakar means, we all know, cooperatives. So young, you can relate the word young with new, okay, and you can also relate the word new with the startups, okay. So now let me tell you the objective. So guys, this scheme Yuva Sahakar is aimed at enabling the startups in the cooperative sector in different areas. Okay, basically ye kya hai isme, government kya karegi, jo startups hain cooperative societies ke unko promote karegi, aur jo cooperative societies hain unko is baat ke liye promote kiya jayega, unko is baat ke liye motivate kiya jayega ki wo naye aur innovative ideas leke aaye. और इसके लिए गवर्नमेंट इज प्रोवाइडिंग लोन अंडर द स्कीम. ऑलराइट, सो आई होप गाइस द ऑब्जेक्टिव इज क्लियर. यू कैन रिलेट दिस वर्ड यंग विद न्यू, एंड न्यू इज रिलेटेड टू व्हाट? स्टार्टअप. सो द गवर्नमेंट इज प्रमोटिंग स्टार्टअप्स इन द कोऑपरेटिव सेक्टर इन डिफरेंट एरियाज, ऑलराइट, थ्रू द स्कीम विच इज नेम्ड एज युवा सहकार. एंड ऑफकोर्स द मिनिस्ट्री अगेन इज द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड फार्मर्स वेलफेयर. इंप्लीमेंटिंग एजेंसी इज अगेन सेम, एनसीडीसी. Now talking about the eligibility, so इसकी भी eligibility guys काफी लंबी चौड़ी है, you don't have to remember. Any cooperative society with new innovative project, of course this should be there, because we are talking about the cooperative society and we are talking about the innovative ideas. So any cooperative society with new and innovative ideas is eligible to get the benefit. The society should be in operation for a minimum of 3 months with a positive net worth. Of course negative net worth होगा तो why government will provide loan, okay? And the society should not have incurred cash loss during previous years of operation. This is also guys very obvious, because if there is a cooperative which have incurred any type of cash loss in the previous years of operation, then why government will provide loan to that type of cooperative, okay? So I hope ye dono bhi yaad rakhne ki zarurat nahi padni chahiye, because this is you know guys, it is very logical. अगर किसी का नेगेटिव नेटवर्क होगा, why government will provide? अगर किसी ने कैश लॉस इनकर किया होगा, why government will provide the loan, okay? So any cooperative society with these two conditions are eligible to get the benefits under this scheme. And now the 2-3 things that you have to remember. First of all, you have to remember the launch year. And guys, don't confuse between the launch year. Remember Ayushman Sahakar and Sahakar Mitra 2020, while Yuva Sahakar 2018. All right. And now project cost. So guys, the project cost should not exceed rupees 3 crore. This 3 crore guys is not fixed. It should not exceed 3 crore, which means this is maximum rupees 3 crore in case the cooperative society is in operation for 1 year or more. Agar cooperative society 1 saal ya usse zyada operational hai, to 3 crore tak ka project funding diya jayega by NCDC. Rupees 1 crore in case the society is in operation for more than 3 years but less than 1 year. 1 saal se kam ya 3 mahine se zyada hai to 1 crore ki funding hogi. Then isme working capital ka bhi provision hai, and the working capital will not be provided more than 20% of the total project cost. All right. So this is about the project cost, 3 crore for that cooperative society which is in operation for more than 1 year or 1 year. Rupees 1 crore maximum. Ye dono jo amount hai guys, this is maximum. Maximum rupees 3 crore and maximum rupees 1 crore in case of cooperative which is in operation for more than 3 months or less than 1 year. And working capital jo hai wo project cost se 20% ka zyada nahi ho sakta. एंड देन लोन पीरियड 5 साल का है इसमें, विद 2 ईयर्स ऑफ मॉरेटोरियम. एंड देन टॉकिंग अबाउट द रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट, सो एनसीडीसी विल प्रोवाइड 2% लेस देन द एप्लीकेबल रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट. एंड डोंट कंफ्यूज बिटवीन दिस 2% एंड द 1% विच इज प्रोवाइडेड इन द आयुष्मान सहकार. इन द आयुष्मान सहकार एनसीडीसी इज प्रोवाइडिंग 1% रिबेट, वाइल इन दिस युवा सहकार एनसीडीसी इज प्रोवाइडिंग 2% रिबेट. ऑलराइट, और जो आयुष्मान सहकार था, देर वॉज लोन पीरियड ऑफ 8 ईयर्स विद 1 or 2 ईयर्स ऑफ मॉरेटोरियम, वाइल हियर द लोन पीरियड इज हाउ मच? 5 ईयर्स विद 2 ईयर्स ऑफ मॉरेटोरियम. ऑलराइट, सो गाइज, एंड नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द फंडिंग पैटर्न. दिस इज द फंडिंग पैटर्न. सो देर आर 2 टाइप्स ऑफ कैटेगरी, कैटेगरी ए एंड कैटेगरी बी. सो अंडर कैटेगरी ए, वॉट टाइप ऑफ कोऑपरेटिव्स आर देयर? So any type of cooperative society which is in northeastern region, which is operational in aspirational district, which has been identified by Niti Aayog, with any cooperative society with 100% women members and any cooperative society with 100% SC, ST or person with disability members. And category B में इसके अलावा जो भी बचता है वो सारा का सारा किसमें आ जाता है, category B में. और category A के लिए जो funding ratio होगा debt equity के form में होगा. Debt वाला component it will be how much, 80%, while equity 20%, while in case of category B it is 70% ratio 30%. Okay, this is the funding pattern guys, and this you have to remember, this is very important. So in this particular Yuva Sahakar scheme you have to remember the launch year, the project cost, the loan period, the rate of interest, because guys ये इतना ज़्यादा important नहीं है, अगर याद नहीं रहता then that will be okay. एंड ऑफकोर्स ये आपको याद रखने की जरूरत पड़नी चाहिए, डेट रेशो इक्विटी का जो डेट और इक्विटी का जो रेशो है 80%, 20%, 70%, 30%. ओके, सो गाइज दैट्स इट अबाउट दिस स्कीम युवा सहकार, एंड नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द क्वेश्चन दैट कैन बी आस्क्ड इन योर एग्जाम फ्रॉम बोथ ऑफ दी स्कीम. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज, अ स्कीम वॉज लॉन्च बाय एनसीडीसी टू प्रोवाइड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू प्रोफेशनल ग्रेजुएट्स. ओके, सो हु लॉन्च द स्कीम, इट इज गिवन. ओके, किसने लॉन्च किया, ये गिवन है, to provide an opportunity to professional graduates to learn the context and practical working of NCDC and cooperatives and to orient them with the cooperative business model, and the basic objective guys is also given. So I hope guys you can identify this scheme very easily. So this scheme guys is what, option B, Sahakar Mitra. Okay, question number 2 is, what is the total amount of financial support that is being provided to graduates under Sahakar Mitra. So, सहकार मित्रा में 40,000 मिलते हैं आउट ऑफ पॉकेट एक्सपेंसेस और 5,000 मिलते हैं फॉर द रिपोर्ट प्रिपरेशन, विच मीन्स द टोटल फाइनेंशियल सपोर्ट इज हाउ मच, रुपीज 45,000. अगेन ऑप्शन बी विल बी द करेक्ट आंसर. एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, सो यू हैव टू कंसीडर दी स्टेटमेंट्स रिगार्डिंग युवा सहकार स्कीम ऑफ एनसीडीसी एंड यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट्स. सो दिस स्कीम वॉज लॉन्च इन 2020, सो डोंट कंफ्यूज बिटवीन द लॉन्च ईयर. युवा सहकार वॉज लॉन्च इन द ईयर 2018. ऑल राइट, द प्रोजेक्ट कॉस्ट ऑफ स्टार्टअप शुड नॉट एक्सीड रुपीज 5 crore इन केस ऑफ कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी इज इन ऑपरेशन फॉर 1 year फॉर मोर. दैट इज नॉट 5 crore, दैट इज नॉट 5 crore, दैट्स 3 crore. ओके, अगर एक साल से ज्यादा, एक साल या उससे ज्यादा है तो 3 crore है, और अगर 3 महीने से ज्यादा और एक साल से कम है तो 1 crore है. ओके, एंड द लोन पीरियड इज ऑफ 10 years विद 2 years ऑफ मॉरेटोरियम. Yes guys, the moratorium is 2 years, but the loan period is not 10 years, it is 5 years, which means this statement is also incorrect and we have to find the correct statement. Option D, none is correct, will be the correct answer, option D. Okay, and guys that's it for the session. I hope both the schemes are clear, and if you have any doubts you can ask me in the comment section. Milte hain agle hafte do nayi schemes ke saath, till then Monday to Friday PIB 247 at 8 a.m. or Saturday Sunday, two government schemes. Goodbye, take care and God bless.